everybody. We're back. This vlog's from early summer, I believe. There was a Rock Haas put on a Super Gas and Super Comp shootout type deal. There's another one this coming year, which I plan to go to, but I decided since I raced the Roadster a couple times, felt pretty comfortable in it, we're going to give her a try. So we had a test weekend the weekend before. That was interesting, trying to learn how to use the throttle stop and first quarter mile runs and something not than the Camaro. It was a learning experience to say the least, but I had fun. I had a blast. I definitely plan on doing it again this year. Trying to figure it all out in the short amount of time, I feel like we got a long ways. It was just not enough to get anything or make anything happen. So we had best losing reaction time first round of the race, if that tells you anything on how the video is about to go, but I enjoyed it. I loved it. Here it is. Like, comment, share, subscribe, do whatever. Figured might as well come up here in Big Mike's 1990 era Iron Man room. plaques, awards, you name it, we got it. So I definitely did not win one of those, but I wish we're gonna make something happen. So tune in, enjoy, and like and subscribe.